full range crunch, I want you to lay all the way down and extend your arms, press those shoulders into the mat, and as you sit up, I want you to pull those knees into the chest. If you feel tension in the low back, think about sitting up first and then pulling those knees into the chest. On the front, full extension all the way down.